Guy wrote Illyrian Dances for a local wind band. Tony Veal is here, who organised the commission, and it was a long time ago. Here's, I love the original cover. It's got a map on it. The new one doesn't. And Guy wrote to me, "Dear Tim, here's your personal copy of Illyrian Dances, dedicated to you, as you can see. If you can't read it, I can let you have an A3 jumbo size score without the pretty cover, but don't tell Jane. I hope you enjoy conducting it sometime at the RCM or the RNCM or in America, Japan, Norway. Don't do it in Yugoslavia, as the map is inaccurate, nor in Beirut, and alas, we cannot send Terry Waite to find you." The guy is one of the funniest people, and I guess we first met 60 years ago, and it's been wonderful. Had a lot of fun. So here we are, Illyrian Dances. Oh, wow. He was my best man, and I'm still married after 54 years. So is he.